Hello YouTube, I'm here to bring you the ways that Guerrilla Games pwns GameStop. So, first of all, Guerrilla Games has a cage where you have a bunch of about 70-inch screens, or maybe 60, I don't know, but like these huge screens going across a room mounted onto a wall, as well as some comfy leather chairs. And that line will bring you there tomorrow. Also,
I think they know about.
Also, Guerrilla Games has it's organized a lot. Organized really good. You know, okay, Bunny's here, gonna hold the camera.
Yeah, so, I'm here.
So, GameStop, it has more.
We're making corn dogs.
Corn dogs.
So, okay, continue.
GameStop may have, like it seems, more games, but Guerrilla Games has a cage. Beat that. Nah, I'm just kidding.
It's like the next day they add a cage in the GameStop.
Yeah. I mean, I like GameStop and all. That's why.
That's pretty nice.
That's where I buy my games because it's closer to my house. But
and the reason why I kind of like GameStop is because you can buy games that are used and they cost less. And I have a card that every time I buy a game,
Power Up Rewards.
Yeah, we get $1 off. And right now I just ordered a doggy tag that says Call of Duty MW3 on it, and it should be getting that tomorrow. I really hope I should. All right, here he is back.
Ow! Ah!
Dude, that just came out of the oven. Or no, the microwave. Whoops. There's some water right there. That pink thing. Or the soda.
It's not soda.
Or water. I'm sorry. I thought. Sorry.
Because I got it from McDonald's doesn't mean it's soda.
Yeah. I'm gonna eat.
Did you just explain more? Well, I eat. I mean, I like GameStop and all because they have a wider variety of games that you can choose from without having them, like, go get it from the back room. But Guerrilla Games has a cage. Like I've said millions of times, they have a cage. How do you beat that? How do you beat that?
Point the camera at me, and I'll tell you.
How do you beat that, Harrison?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
I think you can beat it. I think you can beat it by the gorilla or the GameStop having a cage
where you can have like.
And the TVs are twice as big as Guerrilla Games. I think they'll beat that.
Yeah.
I think.
Well, I have a hot corn dog in my mouth. So I gotta go.
Okay, the camera for you.
Give me.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Ow.
Yeah, that's why you should let it cool down, but like I did.
Ow.
Yeah.
Ow.
Yeah, whatever.
Ow. 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 Ow.
It's been cooling off for 30 minutes.
Whoa, not even. That just came out of the...